from Milan Puskar Stadium in Morgantown, West Virginia. We're ready for Big 12 football on Fox as Kansas comes in looking for their first win of the season against the Mountaineers.
They feel like they'll be able to defend the pass much better today.
Makes it third down and a long 15. Dagey over the middle and it's caught. And fumbled at the end of the catch. TJ Simmons with the grab. Rice for Wheaton trying to dig it out. Kansas says they have it, but was it a catch is the question.
The ball was batted up in the air.
And it's Kansas football.
He's going to have to complete something down the field here to get himself going.
On second and eight, Kendrick steps up in the pocket. Nice throw. Oh, caught and touchdown. Andrew Parchment. Awareness. 99.
What a play from Parchment. Ball is a little underthrown on the outside as Parchment is working against Nick Troy Fortune on the outside. And Fortune has an interception. It's right in his hands and it bounces out up in the air. Parchment takes it into the end zone. And now Kansas is a PAT away from their 10th point. I thought he just kind of stepped on his foot. Probably incidental in my book.
Dagey, play fake. Down the field. Rice Ford Wheaton ran a great route and Jared Dagey put the biscuit in the basket.
Watch his route at the top of the screen. He's just going to run a straight post and he does a good job of just hesitating ever so slightly and he gains the separation needed. And that's a beautiful throw from Jared Dagey.
In the backfield, play fake, Kendrick with all day to throw. A dive gets to the 29. Alonzo a dive camped out and comes up with the pick.
It might come down to Dakey having to make a play, maybe even get out on the move outside of the pocket. No.
Second and goal, Dakey straight drop, lobs it, Brown touchdown. What can Brown do for you? He'll give you six. West Virginia takes the lead.
The refs also, by the way, they didn't have a preseason either.
Second down and six. Kendrick. Intercepted. What a play by Darius Stills. He just leaped, laid out all 282 pounds and comes up with the interception. The big fella's got stick him on his hands.
Ineligible player downfield, number 71. Offense, that penalty's declined. Result of play is an interception. First down, West Virginia.
Oh, I love it. He was fully extended. Darius still shows you the athleticism. There's the ball batted up into the air by Tyke Smith, and Stills, full extension.
But will it stand is the question. It looked like it may have been a little loose at the bottom. Second and 14. Dagey's got to air it out now. Dagey. Underneath. Nice throw. Great catch. Sean Ryan still running and he'll get to midfield. Clock stops. It's moved the chains. And it's good. 17 to 10, 16 seconds remaining in the first half. West Virginia.
Grab it, coming into today, he had 15 catches, highly productive.
Gain of 16, here's a screen, intercepted. Watch out, Kansas forces the second turnover. Malcolm Lee with the pick. Dagey threw two picks 2 weeks ago against Baylor. Now his first of the day. Leddie Brown, 17 carries, 108 yards rushing. They'll give it to him for the first down and more. Leddie Brown, baddest man in Morgantown. Touchdown, Mountaineers.
Everything going on the offensive side.
Kendrick again bottled up and sacked by Akeem Mezzador.
Mesidor has had sacks in back-to-back weeks. Remember, this kid is a true freshman. Third down and 18. Kendricks bobbles the snap and sacked again by Akeem Mesidor. Back-to-back sacks by Prince Akeem.
Man, sky's the limit there.
Certainly should be talking about Bieniemy as a head coach in the NFL. Now it's Ford Wheaton. And this is the West Virginia team we expected to see coming into this game. They got off to a very sluggish start. Second and seven at the 8-yard line for Daigie. And he looks, fires out wide, and finally Sam James held on to one. And he scores a touchdown. He's had problems securing catches in this game, but not this time.
Seth Daigie threw for 1 million yards on a top 10 West Virginia team.
How about Reese Smith? Gaining a big chunk of yardage here. And a first down. Mayberry finally brings him down. Hand off, sink field, touchdown, West Virginia.
Let's go, Ishmael!
Trying to figure out how to win their first game of the season. And here come the Jayhawks, Puka Williams. Very good run at midfield, down the sideline. Burst of speed, continues to go, and touchdown. Wow, Puka Williams runs one back. 91 yards. The Mountaineers do what they were supposed to do.
That's right, at least for three quarters.
They start the season 3-1. Coming up after the break, we'll get you out to our NASCAR race day coverage.